entertaining this for me as possible. We both know that Dan and Maggie are both beautiful and wonderful people. Okay? I was talking to Tom Moore, Dan's brother, about 3 or 4 hours ago, and he was giving me some advice, and he said, make sure it's from the heart. So I thought about it, while I was in the pool, while I was eating. Now, you gotta put that down for a minute. Seriously. From the heart, I cannot believe that Dan has his ring on. That is from the heart. So I think it shows that Maggie is a truly wonderful woman. So I'd like to do two quick toasts before I get ahead. One is to the parents, because obviously the parents have done a very wonderful job with these two. So if anybody wants to hear it, can say parents. And second is for my best friend Dan, who I've known for a long time, and his beautiful wife Maggie.
Happiness and health in the years to come. Thank you.